race for the FIH Men's Hockey World Cup goes up a gear. Australia take on Spain. Gonzalez. Right to left leg. Just and that is the opening goal of the quarterfinal. And it goes the way of Xavier Gisbert.
Here's a chance.
And there's a goal! They do score with 5 seconds remaining in the first half. It's Flynn Ogilvie who fires Australia right back into this one. And Spain stumble in sight of the halftime hooter. Little ball inside, it's not enough, it's all over. Australia come through an arm wrestle to book their place in the semi-final. They haven't missed out on the semi-final since 1975. Final score in the first of the quarterfinals, Australia 4, Spain 3.